approximately 50 years ago, under the direction of President Harry Truman and in the interest of national security, a group of 12 top military scientific personnel were established. This group's primary objective was to desensitize us to the truth and to suppress the material evidence that our planet is being visited by a group of extraterrestrial biological entities called the Greys.
Truth is so elusive, it's confusing, and reality becomes illusion. If I show the masses where we was at and where we was going, I'd shatter the social balance of the world as we know it. I'm talking about the grand deception of 1947, when our souls were sold to the heavens for technologically advanced weapons, crystal enhanced brain implants and mind control methods. MJ-12 is not majestic, and the focal point of our problems on this planet are not domestic. You can accept it or be stupid and be a skeptic, and fail to recognize the secret society's death wish. 97% of our presidents were masons, responsible for laundering trillions of dollars from the nation for the construction of underground military installations, abductions and cattle mutilations, experiments on human patients to take place in several subterranean bases, 150 stories below a basement with knowledge of genetic information. You need to fear science, not Satan, cause through the manipulation of certain biological agents, they create strange creations, top secret special operations, low frequency sounds and lasers. People like Carl Sagan that didn't believe in the Drake equation were trying to keep Western civilization on a need to know basis. Well, you need to know that this is a game, and we're being portrayed and played in the worst way. The ages, I illuminate with logic. What I speak is more than just deep, it's bottomless with common sense. I'm organized like crime and mafias. Plus the way I rhyme is prime like Optimus, a rapologist. You can sit and do the knowledge with, from GEDs to degrees from Ivy League colleges. I politic with any magazine columnist about topics other MCs won't even bother with. Rock solid shit like stones and monuments. It's obvious the third eye and the obelisk is watching us through a microscope and a pair of binoculars. Ghetto scholars like me who study street calculus, I utilize every letter of the Arabic alphabet to touch a part of your body that makes you feel erogenous. The key to knowledge is guarded by ancient locksmiths who travel across the universe of flying objects. Secrets deadly to man is the oxen. We sparring with guards our arms are too short to box with. 4,000 years before Christ in the times of Pharaoh. Welcome to Channel Zero. Dangerous minds manufacture dangerous rhymes. Signs from revelations predict perilous times. In the year 2000, the planets will be in alignment. Only the wisest will survive it. The earth will experience a sudden change in climate, killing many organisms in our environment. The earthquakes destined to happen in California will trigger the Brevard fault in Atlanta, Georgia. The collapse of roads, bridges, and buildings. The death of millions of innocent civilians. The Freemasons will control the nation. But you don't hear me though. It's the information.
Zero.